For a moment, we took a stand. The bull felt our grip firmly on its horns. With sensitivity came responsibility. We battled agitation with agility.
I think as a young Nigerian, as a Nigerian youth, I'm sure everyone is aware of the ENSAS protest that took place last year and how we're just fighting for our rights and for things to be better in the country. And I'm sure we also remember how a lot of people were massacred and how the Nigerian government just tried to turn everything around. It just makes me think about how the media can be used for so many negative things, because there were a lot of things that were happening and different stories were being reported that were not true. And it was just sad that it feels like maybe those people, I pray that they didn't die for nothing. And I really hope that Nigeria gets better eventually and what we try fighting for comes through. Thank you.
Let them shoot, let them shoot.
Say you never hear about the things we happen there. I be your eye in a back there. Mankind's a wicked. I talk about my government. Open your mind and your ears. But the apple should not just make my people suffer,
Talking about the answer, we can actually see or we can perceive that we are ready. Because it took the government of the day by surprise, you know, to see how well the youth turned up and how persistent they were about change as at then. And, you know, I actually salute the courage of those who stayed up to that night, I think the 20th of October. They already told them to go home and all of that, the threats and all of that, but still, they, you know, they stayed back and, you know, they were prepared for the worst. If they weren't ready, or if we weren't ready, I don't think such things would happen. You know, just at the whatever of the threat, everybody would just, you know, you get the point. But, you know, they were ready, like, okay, what's the worst that could happen? We die here, that kind of thing. And, you know, I think that really, you know, helped to expand the agenda of that ENSAS, because as a result of that, the international community, they were able to, you know, interfere and all of that. And yeah, I think we are ready.
I mean, it starts with you.
Yeah. We say change starts with ourselves. Like, little things like that, we need to take them into consideration.
Yeah.
Keep yourself clean. Try and do your own bit. It might not just happen in the blink of an eye, but over a long time, if you keep, you know, sensitizing people about it, then something will change.
My name is Akan.
My name is
Justin.
Know your neighbor.
From the 8th to the 20th of October 2020, the young at heart and mind took a stand. Abia, Abuja, Anambra, Benin, Delta, Ebonyi, Enugu, Ibadan, Ilorin, Lagos, Oyo, Osun, Rivers, Warri. Stand up. G. Masu.